Hey YouTube, today just showing this dojo. This got smashed in a couple of weeks, a couple of episodes in a film, which I did not realise. I planned this before I watched it, so yeah. I'm doing stop motion over there. It's not very good at all, but I'm actually going to use Play-Doh instead. Floor will be better. And this is the temple I've got at the moment. So this minifig, just a minifig zone, is how big it is. Pretty good scale, I think. The only problem with this doesn't open properly. But it does fall over a lot of time. And so, and you could put weapon rushes here and here. It wouldn't go in. It's actually not seen you walk. And here. I've got an idea. Use a stand like I always do. If I like it. Yeah, use this. So, it's quite hard to do this beforehand. But it's pretty nice, as you can see. Try to stick to this one colour. All the way up, and I did do it pretty damn well. It's not really obvious. And I'm building up this mountain. It's got a feature that I accidentally added. It's just going to be a bit of a weapon. This falls out. See, there's a sword. I should put this down. Bring up a zane again. The dojo is looking pretty nice. I like this symbol I used. It's got these nice pillars here. I don't have anything in it at the moment. And here. Skeleton. I wish we saw the snakes when they invaded, because that would have been very cool when they burnt it down. Maybe it was cooking or something. Exactly what it was that made it get burnt. Pretty fragile. This looks like quite a cool shrine. Using these down here. I'm gonna be blowing up this, but I just use these to support it. You can't really see the other one on the other side. It's a bit obvious when you're looking from this angle. I made it to look from this angle, above angle, and back angle to see inside the dojo. At the moment, I think it's doing pretty well. Call him. Probably put him in the training. Against like second, just trying to build this. Here we get him. The helmet's not the right helmet. Not too much light. Let's look at that. Let's see. Kai. It's pretty cool. But I'm not very good at stop motion. But yeah, I'm just gonna put these two. See, the scale's not that bad. So scale's very good. Took quite a long time to get the scale right on this dojo. This bit. Could have like arches in, and on the feet, kind of falls down there, and then like coal, potential was set from the eyes. Yeah. like, oh, my dojo, and she stops. But yeah. Pretty cool. I was showing you some figs. It's really cool. I was going to make an hour scene, but it turned out that was too hard. I had to do a lot of customing, and the customs were very hard because the buildings were strange. Doing the buildings a bit stranger, but it should be. A sneak here. Some people think it should be used as a weapon. I think it should be used. Like, it's just a little sneak, just bring in. Snakes like that always come in. Especially when looking at these snakes. That looks pretty good. It matches pretty well. Mainly, like, as a weapon. I'm evil. I'm a cannibal. No, it's a cannibal. I'm not a cannibal. Don't worry. It looks like it's a cannibal because it's like eating it. Yum. No, I want to eat it. I think this looks really cool. I actually think it looks pretty cool. I think I'm doing very well on this. I haven't finished it. Nowhere near finished. I'm just trying to get a nice